This is a Columbia disc of the Songs of the Hebrides. And it's Patuffa Kennedy-Fraser playing the harp. I think this is the first ever recording of Scottish or Irish harp music. This record is unfortunately cracked. It was sent to me in the post as a gift many years ago, and it broke in transit. So we managed to repair it, not perfectly, but well enough to hear it.
Oh, Oh!